the system would go down, steal this album in the sound font of Super Mario 64, because that was just, I don't know. It was either that or nothing. Anywho. I'm here. With the NHL finals game 4 is going on right now, which means of course it's a outstanding time to play a basketball game. Apparently always starts with this one. Oh, we're on a winning streak. Okay. Inflamed elbow. Damn the train. Mind. Match of Lampy. Yes. I got it. That's why. Okay. I remember now why I decided to play a basketball game, because I was hearing about some of the Zion drama. Good rush. The Sonics control the tip off. What players you got? Chauncey Billups, Rush, and Walker. Andres Beatriz. And we'll get this one started. Okay. West kisses what? It off the glass. Okay. Want to set the tone here from the first bucket. To Rush. The Sonics touched it last right before it went out of bounds. Passes it to Billups. Skip pass, left wing.
Oh, okay.
Intercepted by Kamen. Let's send it down to Craig Sager.
Well, I had a moment to speak with Bob Hill, coach of the Sonics.
He
Bob Dylan.
His scoring ability is so valuable, Kevin. He's a guy you can rely on to make shots. The Raptors with the ball.
I have regained my ability to download games. This is good. Might as well download this. Doesn't even matter.
9 seconds left in the first.
Oh shit.
Hands it to Billups. The 20-footer was netted by Billups. They're up by 2. The handoff to Nowitzki. Bounced in off the far iron by Dirk. Billups spins. Releases from 15. Dirk snatches the defensive rebound. Got it up. Nope.
Oof.
We're at the end of
close.
One. The score.
Closer than you would have thought.
Beadrinch throws it in to start the second. Passes to Billups. The pass to Rush.
Where?
Launches beyond the arc. Beadrinch
corrals the miss inside.
Come on, Dirk, you gotta do better than that.
The harder you work, the luckier you get.
To Dirk. Goes it. Beadrin gets the board inside.
Motherfucker.
Skip pass to Rush. Passes to the
right
block.
Thank you.
You can go 2-for-1 right here, Kevin.
To the right.
What the fuck was that?
The Raptors with the ball. They're behind 6-4. Passed it to the right side. With the teardrop, puts too much on it. The tray bounces off the left rim and out. From deep three-point range, Keenan grabs the rebound.
Okay.
The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime. The score. Walker inbounds it to start the second half. Dumps it off. Walker with the step back. Dumps it off to Rush. Passes to Walker. Backs down. The turnaround J.
I like the way.
The Sonics with the ball. It's all tied. Dirk.
Yay.
Counts and the foul.
I was looking like a child.
Maintain control and sink the basket.
He completes the three-point play. The Raptors with the ball. 34 seconds left in the third quarter. Swings it to Rush. Passes to Walker. Feeds it down low. Puts up the tray, hits the far iron, but it goes in.
Great delivery with the bounce pass. He kept it away from the D and set up the shot perfectly.
Hands it off to Manu. Takes a three. It's in. Passes it to the high post on the line.
Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine with that.
We've just finished the third quarter, and it's still. Nowitzki inbounds it to start the final quarter.
It's Prince.
Bounce pass to
Prince
Keenan.
Is.
With the runner.
Of course, if he doesn't do that.
Defensive rebound. Billups with the crossover.
Ooh.
It's stolen by Manu. That's his second of the contest.
Yes. Activated the jetpacks. He's able to defy the laws of physics. Hit.
The pass to Walker.
The fuck is West.
Back to Walker. The handoff to Walker. To Rush. Shoots the three. Bricks it off the back of the rim. Walker has picked up his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
Tosses it up court, and it's a 5-point game. Nice shot, but what an assist by West.
It was Sieg Heil.
Caught the defense napping and set that up. A great pass and a great jam. Kevin, they're too far behind. This one looks like it may be out of reach.
Passes to Billups.
Especially if they keep, if they just dribble out
skips
the clock.
To Walker, behind the arc. Oh, off target. That's the game. The Sonics beat the Raptors.
That's the game.
16-9.
Guess who's back? Yeah. Jay Rich.
Oh, boy.
I brought seven in this time.
Finally in the building, baby. Sacramento finest.
About to take this up, y'all.
So good and saucy, sketching the autograph, they in love with the glossy.
I'm still in the club like a boss bee, holding enough to keep the off me. Every game I play is that winnable.
And now, introducing your Seattle Sonics!
Here.
At guard, Delonte West!
Said this before, I want to play each team at least once.
Welcome everyone, we're here
at the 1 minute quarters, which just, fuck it. No. Tano Mobley.
Take the tip off, and we'll set up the offense. Fires the three. Kamen gets the offensive rebound. Batted by Borchert.
Borchert? Who in the fuck is Borchert? Oh, that motherfucker. Oh, did I already play?
Got in there and broke it up nice deep.
Mobley tries to back him in. Was out of bounds. Uh-huh. That will cost them possession.
Sonics ball.
Kick out to Nowitzki. Didn't realize that he was on the line. And they'll turn it over.
Make those lines brighter.
Now let's go over to Craig Sager, who has an update for us.
Well, guys, I had a chance to talk with Bob Hill, coach of the Sonics. He said they have their work cut out for them. He said they can fill it up in a hurry. We need to really communicate defensively and make them work hard for every bucket. Guys, we'll see if they can pull it off.
Thanks, Craig. West stole that one away. Passed it to Ginobili.
Drew's first blood. This should be a good game.
Crosses it over. Hands it to O'Neal.
That bullshit.
Gets the bucket and the foul.
Well, he did a great job to absorb the contact and still.
Talking to spirits? What is he doing?
Good for the 3-point play. The inbound to West, stolen by O'Neal.
All right, fair enough.
And the first quarter comes mercifully to a close.
I get lampy in there.
O'Neal inbounds to start the second quarter. Passes it to Dang. Steps back. The pass to Bibby. 6 seconds to shoot. From 18 feet away, Kamen reels it in. The Sonics with the ball, and it's a 1-point game. Passes to Dirk from the corner. Doesn't
Dirk.
Get enough under it. To Mobley.
Dirk.
The
Dirk.
Bring it
Dirk.
Up.
22 Please.
Seconds left in the half. The bounce pass to Bibby. Passes it to Mobley, jacks up the triple, gets it to fall. Mobley. Off the inbound pass, clanks it off the back iron. We've reached halftime with the score 6-2. Dang throws it in to start the third.
Dang.
Swings it to Dang, tries the spin move, shoots it. Prisbilla grabs the defensive rebound.
Well played, Prisbilla.
To the bucket, terrific swat to send it away. The pass to Mobley, feeds it inside, passes to the outside.
passes to Dang. 6 seconds to shoot.
And my ass stretched. Hi, unhappy old man. Hello there, Brazilian Batata. How are you doing today?
For the last shot here. To George, beyond the arc. A little long, but it goes in. The feed to O'Neill. Here comes the double team. The kick out to Bibby from downtown. Crisbilla bucks it from the rafters for that rebound. We're at the end of the third
quarter. Yes, how are you doing today, Brazilian Batata?
Dirk throws it in to start the fourth quarter.
The I'm searching for my medication.
To Dirk. Feeds it to Ginobili. Manu hits the left rim and out.
Ginobili tried at GP, GPT refused to answer.
Did a good job staying with them and forced the miss.
To West, takes it in, gently drops it in.
And that'd be yes. The medication can give me a painless death overdose. Well, but the symptoms would be.
The Hornets with the ball. This
round.
Is a crucial possession for him. Bounces it to Mobley. 6 seconds to shoot. Skips it to Bibby with one on the clock. Borchardt snatches it inside.
Damn.
Shot was a little short, but it was dropped in by Borchardt. The Sonics call time. They're down by three. 8 seconds left to the fourth.
Yep.
Prince has picked up his first foul of the game.
They need to take that foul to stop the clock from moving. That clock is not their friend at this stage of the game.
West picked his pocket. And that's his second takeaway of the contest.
Yes.
He made it. That was a big shot to force overtime by Ginobili.
Ginobili.
The Hornets use their second to last timeout.
Woohoo!
Regulation has ended and we're heading to overtime.
A big shot. Would be the symptom as I already has about 1000% skill.
The Sonics
don't overdose. We'll clean up after you.
West.
Well, well done, Kevin.
That's why you don't quit on the boards, Kevin. Second chance point.
Passes to Mobley. The lob to O'Neill. Tries to back down. The seven-footer was buried by O'Neill.
Seems like a bad trip. Indeed.
The pass to Ginobili. Passes to Kamen.
I want it, but...
feet out. Can't guide it in. The crowd on the edge of their seats.
Yeah, well, that was the wrong button.
Has picked up his second foul.
That's his second personal foul.
Inbound pass to Bibby. 5 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Skip pass to Mobley.
Oh, thank you.
He's picked off by West. That'll be his third takeaway so far. The layup flipped in by West. The Hornets will take a timeout here. They're losing by two. 11 seconds left in overtime. Bounce pass to Mobley. Prince picked off that pass for his second takeaway of the contest.
Okay.
Mobley has picked up his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
Bibby has picked up his first foul of the game.
His first personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting two.
Good on the first, and that makes it a three-point lead. Perfect from the line, and it's a four-point
ball game. All right, there we go.
The Hornets will take a timeout. They're losing by four. 3 seconds left in overtime. The basket was made by Bibby. Bibby has picked up his second foul.
That's his second personal foul. Third team foul.
Sinks the first one, and that'll put him up by two. Gets them both, and it's a three-point ball game.
They needed three here to send it to another extra period.
There's the buzzer. The Sonics edge out the Hornets 18-15. It was a tight game.
Sure was, Kevin. The Sonics.
35%. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Come along now. Play the Nuggets. Good game. Giggity, giggity. A nice smile.
Next level
Zurich. That's Zooks. Never heard of him. The Nuggets. Who currently look like they're about to win the NBA championship.
The Nuggets control the opening tip and will get this one started. Passes it to Lewis. Tries to post him up. Lewis.
What?
On the jump shot.
What to set the tone here from the first bucket.
To Nowitzki, Dirk gives the up fake.
Use wow.
The pump fake to take the D out of the play, but the triple is still offline by Dirk. Pass to Iguodala. The pass to Iguodala. Passes to the high post. Puts it up. Great pass by Lewis. Check in with Greg Sager.
Well, guys, I had a chance to talk with George Karl, coach of the Nuggets. I asked him what would be their game plan. He said, we're going to get after it defensively like always and let the chips fall where they may. Guys, they can do it too, creating turnovers, shutting down shooters, and basically wreaking havoc out there.
All right, thanks.
Wreaking havoc, not wrecking havoc.
Almost got it to fall, and he will go to the
you
line.
Silly bitch.
And he makes the first one. Gets them both.
A three.
Fires the three.
Damn it.
To Harris. From deep. It comes.
Motherfucker.
Dirk inbounds it to West. Shot it up in time.
That was the closest we came to actually scoring in that quarter.
There's the horn. And at the end of one, it's Dirk. Throws it in to start the second. Passes to Kamen. Gets
back.
Misses the one-handed jam.
Prince sacked the D down, but once again got inside. Just couldn't punch the ticket.
Nothing is going right this game.
Dish.
Oh, hey. Motherfucker.
The bucket and the foul.
Nice focus to get that shot off, even with the defender hanging all over him.
Good.
Oh, he made it.
Hands it off to Dial from downtown. Bounces it off the left rim and in. The Sonics bring it up. They trail 14-3. 9 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Answered right back with a three by Nowitzki.
Talk about attitude. Give up a three and then get one right back. What a shot.
Skipped it to Iguodala. He's doubled up. Swings it to Lewis. Jacks up a three. It's good. Takes a three. Bounces off the left rim and out. Passes it to Harris. Dish inside. Goes up. Can't get the buzzer beater. The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime.
Yeesh. Her cheeks just clapped.
The bounce pass to Dirk, sent down with authority.
Go get that.
Nowitzki. The inbound to Harris. Skips it to Iguodala. The 10-footer banks it home.
Iguodala set that up perfectly. Nice look.
The handoff to Prince. The feed to Kamen. Jammed in by Kamen. Seconds left in the third quarter. Taken away by Kamen. The one-handed dunk was stuffed down by Kamen.
Not expecting that to work.
And it's a 7-point game. 7-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. The pass to Lewis. Lewis tries to back down. With the crossover. Passes to the right block. Kamen jumped in front of the pass and came up with the steal. Passes to the high post. Shoots the three. Dion yanks it down. We're at the end of the third quarter with the score. Lewis inbounds it to start the final quarter.
Well, that's not what I wanted you to do, Ginobili.
Foul of the game. Wasn't paying attention. Cool. Stepped in the line, and that's a turnover. Off the inbound pass, and bounced off back iron.
We don't see many players around the league with that kind of range. He can rifle them up from deep.
To Iguodala. Bounce pass to Harris. Bounces it to Iguodala. The lob to Lewis. Gadzurek backs him down. The pass cut off by Kamen. And that's going to be his third takeaway so far.
It will be hard to catch up now. They need to score quickly and foul right away.
4-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
Prince can really fill it up. It's a good idea to keep getting him the ball.
Defensive Prince foul. Has picked up his first foul of the game. Second gets the first foul. That makes it a 3-point lead.
Shooting two.
Perfect from the line, and it's a 4-point ball game. The Sonics will take a timeout here. They're trailing by 4. 15 seconds left in the game. The quick tray off the. Picked up his first foul of the game. Off on the first.
Shooting two.
Connects on number two, and that'll put him up by two. The Sonics call timeout. They're behind by two. 11 seconds left to the fourth. Dumps it off from way back. Dion snatches the defensive rebound. Kamen has picked up his second foul. Good on the first, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
Shooting two.
Gets them both, and it's a 4-point ball game. Robbed by Dia. Picked away by Nowitzki. From half court.
Oof. You almost made that, too. Yeah, whatever.
Defeat the Sonics 24 to.
The Nugs. Apparently have my number. Oh well. Just want to see what's on every team. CJ Ford, who is almost fucking paralyzed on the basketball court. Michael Finley, who I believe is really, really old in this game.
James
I have nothing to say about James Poe. He's a two-time champion, so I think Eddie Griffin, who I believe is dead, so. It was Marcus Camby, whose family was kidnapped for six, 7 hours one time.
Welcome, basketball fans. I'm here in Minneapolis. The Sonics take the tip off and will set up the offense.
Four.
A pass cut off by Ford. Finley. Down it goes.
That was interesting.
To first blood, this should be a good game.
The dish to Dirk.
Oh, bounce pass it. Jesus.
In, off to the right, but it still falls. Skip pass to Camby. Posey.
That was a good pass by Camby. Probably an underrated passer, but.
Let's send it down to Craig Sager.
Well, I had a moment to speak with the head coach of the Timberwolves. When asked what's key for them, he said, with their excellent D, it's critical that we stay focused on offense. Move the...
Do we have excellent D? I don't even know.
Just 1 point separating the teams.
Indeed.
Four spins. On the shot clock. To Posey. Releases. Can't nail the jumper. Step on the line and they will give up the ball.
Posey made the pretty crossover move, but pretty doesn't put points on the board. You gotta make that shot.
There's the horn. We've got a tight one at the...
Just had Lampy in. Now it's time for Virgil.
Posey throws it in to start the second. Passes it to Posey.
Ooh.
Stolen by Prince. The pass to Ginobili. Finished up with the dunk by Ginobili. Skips it to Posey, tries to back him in. Passes to Ford. Passes to the high post. Dish inside. It's picked off by Ginobili. The Sonics bring it up, and it's a 3-point game. 7-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. The tray was cashed in by Dirk.
He's got range, Kevin. You don't expect a big man to exhibit that kind of three-point shooting ability.
The Timberwolves bring it up. 18 seconds left in the second. To Posey. Passes to Ford. The pass to Posey pulls up from the elbow. Nails it. And that concludes
Candy Man. The Candy Man was another person. Nobody seems to be here. I don't necessarily blame them, though. I just wanted to play a basketball game, so I fucking shall.
Passes to the left side. Passes to Ford. Finley backs him down. The kick out to Posey. Posey. Chris Billings snatches it down inside. They lead
okay.
By four. Lob to Prisbilla. Takes it in.
Okay.
Prisbilla got the ball down low and made the most of the opportunity. Nice finish.
The Timberwolves with the ball. 24 seconds left in the third. 2 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
Okie dokie.
Stepped in the line, and that's a turnover.
Like, I want to get Varejao some points.
Hands it to Varejao.
Damn.
Varejao is called for charging. That's his first.
Son of a bitch, why are we substituting? That's not what I want.
Inbound pass to Ford. Swings it to Posey with the step back.
Motherfucking shooting foul my ass. Why are we getting everybody in?
He completes the three-point play. Got it up. Cans the shot.
Yeah, there we go.
Was out of bounds there. That will cost them possession. Varejao throws it in to start the fourth quarter. Skip pass to Varejao, to George. Poston has picked up his first foul of the game. Takes the three.
Oh, I didn't know in there.
They're scoring. Manu has picked up his first.
Oh, yeah, I want to sit down.
Brown comes in off the bench. Passes it to Griffin. Intercepted by George.
Oh, okay.
Gets what? Airborne. Finley gets the rebound.
The fuck, get out of there.
They're behind.
Come my way, Luke.
With the crossover. Tosses it up.
Yep, zigged when I should have zagged.
The Sonics with the ball. They've got this game pretty much in the bag. Lob the two, Prisbilla. Dispatch that shot with callous disregard. Tries the spin move. Passed it to Ford, off the right rim and missed by Ford.
Okay, he's taking it.
Varejao, off target on the 15-footer.
Alrighty.
There's the horn. The Sonics defeat the T-Wolves 18-2.
The Danko? Yeah, I'm good.
And now, your Seattle Sonics! At guard, Delonte West!
Welcome, everybody. We're here in Seattle, Washington.
Ah, Michael Redd. Okay.
The Sonics control the opening tip and will get this one started. Pass to Prince. Passes to Nowitzki.
Kamen. God damn it.
The dunk to Barbosa.
He tried to slide past him with the hop step, but the defense smothered him and forced him to a miss.
Barbosa. Beautiful teardrop finish.
Well, now
by
you're
Barbosa.
Just fucking lying. Lying out your ass,
the
Kenny.
To Kamen.
Another chance for you.
Some hang time. Foul. Hard. Take a trip to the line.
Shooting. Let me see. See something. Yeah. Andrew Barbosa, Michael Redd, Gerald Wallace, Mohamed Okur, and Michael Sweetney. All right. No right superstars, but mostly stars, except Sweetney, who was apparently one of the biggest draft busts of all time. Andrew Barbosa, who I believe was undrafted.
He gets them both. Greg Sager has some extra information for us.
Well, guys, I had a chance to talk with Bob Hill, coach of the Sonics. I asked him what he thought would be the key against this tough defensive squad. He said We just need to
execute our offense.
If we do that, I like our chances. A confident statement. We'll see if they can get it done.
All right, thank you, Greg.
Red
is just a terrific shooter. Great form, great vision, and he knows how to make big shots.
Hands it off to Dirk. Jacks up the triple. Bounced off back iron and in. Passes to Wallace. The rim-rattling dunk was ripped in by Wallace. Bounce pass to Dirk. To the rack.
Damn.
This is the buzzer beater. There's the horn. We've got a tight one at the end of... Okur inbounds to start the second quarter. Passes to Wallace. Dish inside. Keenan anticipated the pass and cut it off.
You can't force it inside, especially when the defense is expecting it.
The long two was buried by Prince. To Wallace. Swings it to Red. Red crosses it over. Backs in. The handoff to Wallace.
Gerald.
The jumper was buried by Wallace.
Beautiful pass, Kevin. Beautiful.
They can play for one. The pass to Dirk. Manu. Okur grabs the rebound inside. Dumps it to Wallace. To the rim. Barbosa hauls it down.
Motherfucker, Barbosa is like 6 feet tall.
Passes it to Wallace. Releases. Kamen snatches the rebound.
All right, all right.
We've reached halftime with the score 9-7.
Well, Kevin,
Wallace throws it in to start the third. Skip pass to Wallace.
Oh, hey.
Prince read that pass and picked it off. A rim-rattling jam to finish the break by Ginobili.
Ginobili practically ripped the rim off the backboard. He's just so strong.
Bounces it to Wallace. The steal by West. Dumps it off to Kamen. Tries to post him up. Takes the turnaround J. Gets nothing but net.
Ginobili made the most of his opportunity there. Those turnarounds can be tough to hit.
The Celtics with the ball. A chance to play for the last shot here. Swings it to the left side. To Barbosa. Pass left corner.
Step hey.
The line, and they will give up the ball.
Sonics ball.
Dumps it off. Got it up. Money.
Tayshaun. Prince.
Cool.
We have just finished the third quarter. The score. Prince inbounds it to start the final quarter.
Yes. Yes, Brazilian Batata.
Let's loose for three. Okur yanks down the rock.
It looked like the spin move left him a little dizzy.
God of War 2? Yes, yes, shot. Possibly.
A shot from the wing.
In second. Luke. How you doing, Tarek?
Dishes to Dirk.
Hey.
Short range.
Tired, but that's fine.
To Barbosa, a critical possession here. Barbosa is looking to do something with it. Lobbed it to Red. The pull-up J bricks it off the back of the rim. The Sonics bring it up. They're
who made you
to
tired?
The nail in the
God.
4 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass down low. Nice two-handed slam by Kamen.
Well, both teams.
The Celtics call time.
Doc Rivers before all the failure.
14 seconds left in the game. Passes to the high post. Passes to Barbosa. The bounce pass to Wallace. Sweet. Hands it to force overtime.
Incorrect.
Barbosa has picked up his first foul of the game. That's the game. The Sonics edge out the Celtics 15-13. It came down to the last minute.
Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Yes, all right. Going to God of War 2. It's sad you just speak your own government language. Speak only your government language. Actually, fun fact, English is not the official language of the US. I don't believe we have one. I suppose it's sad, but I mean, it is what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, God of War 2. Fuck is this load difficulty? Oh damn. It's actually faster than I was expecting, but yeah. I too like to live dangerous. Anything even happen if I just do nothing? What the hell is this? Nice relaxing game. I sure fucking did. All right. All right, now actually on the God of War. Yeah, because why not? Yeah, no, no. Okay. Of God of War, I was watching. What? Who? Yeah, slight graphical error. Yeah, I have no idea what to do now. Perseus's body. Want help? Sure. Oh, Jesus. Not what I was expecting. I seem to be doing much, but... Steel is... But this... Or fuck? You don't need to do that quite so aggressively, Kratos. Break it if you just slam it onto there. Damn it. Boom. Okay. Just like take this guy along, store all my stuff in it. Oh, am I not allowed to take the shield now? Is the shield just there forever? How many stairs? Nah. Oh, a bitch. Back, back. What, here or more? The walls. The walls. Lowe's. Why? What, you mean here? I think that's just a graphical glitch. It's just because the sun is doing something it shouldn't be. There's a time stopper in the way. Use it and come back here. Can't I just rip this door off the hinges? Seems more Kratos-esque. Same here. A big-ass phoenix. And get a new weapon. Stuck in there, good. There we go. Is that the phoenix, or is that just the spear of destiny? What the fuck? Did I just increase one weapon, like one main weapon, or should I, like, increase all of them? Keep on blades first? Okay. I'll just leave the rest for now. Worth trying out. Now, do I gotta drag this thing over in order to get the thing? There's a spin thing, yeah. Then there's water, so. Be able to do that. Urn of Olympus. Okay. Got an urn. Cool. Gorgon Eye. Gorgon Zola. Now, must spin. Mechanics. Used a God of War tag, you dummy, didn't I? I did. It is. It's God of War 2. Damn it. Oh, okay. It changed for me now. Refresh. Yes. Crossing of the Lowland. Ah, probably not good. he fast there? Okay. Okay, so we got some Sonic parkour. No. Wrong way. Hey. Okay. Wow, okay, I guess I'm going for that one. I don't know if this is supposed to be quite as much trial and error as it is, but... misjudged the gym. No, I don't want to switch to easy mode. I don't think easy mode would make this any easier whatsoever. Wall jumping now. Kratos is just like, okie dokie. The fuck is this? Oh, these things again. You fucking freeze already. Oh, okay, well, you aren't. One's not quite as sexy. Ow. Hmm. Wasted all this fuck. Not using the Medusa special ability. I don't think I had a Medusa special ability because it's not upgraded. Alright, well now... away we go then, I guess. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, we're doing that again, bitch. Aha. Motherfucker. Alrighty then. Seems to be a more efficient way of actually killing them. Oh, press circle. Hey, hey, hey. Bad time. No, fucking. Time for a disconnect. Oh. right then. Yes. Great Medusa. Yes. Great Chasm. Icarus. Get Icarus. We get to meet Pit. We get to fight him like it's Super Smash Brothers. It'd be fucking interesting to have Kratos in a Super Smash Brothers game. Kratos is like 7'3", isn't he?
Well, grant me an audience, not you. That you
has like 8 feet tall.
You will die.
I will face the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The Sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
Yeah, no, this is exactly the way I was planning on having it go. Seems, Oh. Supposed to be killing this guy. Punch, punch. That shit. Ah, my face. I didn't think Icarus actually had wings. Hey, hey, what the fuck? Hell's asshole opened up. Should close that up. Okay. The fuck, so now I'm here. What's up, dude?
The Sisters' Temple is far above Kratos. You must get back to the surface.
Oh, okay. How you doing, Atlas? You don't want to say anything? Come on, man. It's not like you get too many opportunities to talk to people. Yep, sorry about sort of cramming those into your head, but I mean... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Interesting. Gotta fly, dumbhole. Able to jump into this dude's ear? Am I able to fly, or is it just gliding? Use you.
Ugh.
like you got some holes in your back. I'll get that checked out. Ow. Well. Oh, okay. I'm expecting that. Ah, assholes. Hold on. Where's this moves list? There you are, goat man. Free to fuck yourself. In. Oh, Jesus. Slip disc. Sorry to see that, bud. Is this is Atlas's anatomy? Yeah, sorry about that, bud, but I'm Kratos. There's so much I'm gonna care. Oh, one of these things again. I guess. Mm. Oh, he walks now. That's fine. Ooh. Oh, shit, it worked. Oh, never mind. Remember what I said about that whole it worked thing? I lied. I was wrong. Okay, well, I kind of understand now. Not really. Deal with it, Chiss. Yeah, okay. I don't think I really have a choice. Must go back to the surface. It's a waste of time. Ah. This is not a waste of time. This is literally the only way I can go forward. No time is wasted if you had fun. Can you talk with Atlas? Why couldn't I talk with Atlas when I was on his face? You having fun? Beautiful teeth, thank you. Fuck. Do I have to jump down? Well, lava was insta-death. Oh, and it is. Okay, good to know. It's just a time trial. Didn't work. No. But does he just jump off automatically? I'm getting closer. Caught me on the fall for shit. If this makes your hands tired, nah, not really. Getting kind of annoying, but kind of what this enemy is, just kind of annoying. We even get in here. Away from the spin. You know it, yes, but it is a lot harder to stay away from the spin when he does that intermixed with it. Brazilian Bata da redeem personalized, go fuck yourself. Brazilian Bata da, go fuck yourself, sir. We are in the ear canal, or whatever, of a giant fucking thing. I'm attempting to defeat a giant rock cow with a really, really long wingspan. Now is not the time to ask me to go fuck yourself. Now is the time for action. What is this?
Postman drawing dicks.
I don't know. In a different location? Not where I came from. I mean, I need to be quite so dramatic. It's not like Atlas is going anywhere. It's the steam. What? What do you mean, the steam? Use the lava steam to get out. Okay. Okay, so I'm not... I guess I'm not able to land on that. you doing? Trying to figure out just stuff. Staff. Oh, hey. Oh, I tried that already. Ah. Cazadores. I guess the music just didn't want to be here anymore. Now, if I remember correctly, Icarus's wings weren't exactly all that well, put together. Suppose that's why I can only fly for a short distance. Okay, checks out. Oh, jeez. Well, that was lucky. There. I am. Oh. Fuckers coming out of the ceiling like bitches. Oh, there goes one of them. Well, wait a minute. Well. You know, I'm fine with that, just because I want to see where the other one goes. No, I meant to do that, actually. Okay, that one I will accept being stupid upon. Prometheus. Press REO times? There we go. Okay. You stop burping. Rude. Assuming these things keep coming. Not keep coming. They really added too much blurry imagery filter to enhance graphics on this one. Well, no, this may very well just be my emulator and not having the settings correct. Ow. No. You get off of me. Whoa, 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 what the fuck was that? Thank you. That hard? Yeah. It takes a lot of health if you miss one of those blocks. Jesus. Hi, I love you so much. Thank you for saying that. Do you use socks always? Yeah, pretty much. My dogs like feet. They like to lick feet. Or at least they used to. Son of a bitch. I guess I should have expected that, but... I did already save, so I do think for now. Going to do one of these, and then I'm going to call it a night. It says you played Bully recently. That's what I put, that bull riding thing, that bull riding game. That is, for a second, that's what I put that as, but then I thought, that might be a little bit of a mean bait and switch. Because there's no, the bull riding thing, like, there's nothing. There is no category whatsoever for the bull riding. So, same with this. A lot of games miss categories. Well, beyond that, there's a lot of games where it's like, I probably would not even give it the correct category. Why the hell would I accurately say what this is? It's not like there are too many people chomping at the bit wanting to watch this. You know? Need money for V-Buck. Hello there, Lady Cook Cook. How are you doing today? Doing good. They just add the retro and that's it. Exactly. Doing good? Alrighty then. Earning the Optimus skin in Fortney. Okie dokie. Also saw the new Transformers. Is there a new Transformers? Alrighty. It was amazing. Was it? Sure. Is it still directed by Michael Bay, or is it Is it still Mark Wahlberg? You have now 301 follower, indeed. That guy did follow you. Well, the dude we raided last night had, there were two people that followed me from that, so. I'm trying to think of ways to use the word Vibrosaurus, but it's just not happening. Not coming to me. Chase, yeah. Final Fantasy on PS2. You like? Never tried. I don't think I've ever played any of the Final Fantasy games. You should add it to the pile. After you finish God of War 2. Doki. PS3 emulator is broken, as they say. Never tried it. So, I couldn't tell you. Thing is that the PS3 was built on, like, alien fucking architecture. It was, like, really over-engineered. So it probably, I don't doubt that it's really, really difficult to actually crack. Imagine a hall. Okay. Different rooms. Okay. For every task. That's PS3. Okay. One room's the kitchen, the other room's the shitting room. And process it all. Okay. How's the online stuff? Well, trying to do the online stuff. Yeah, no, I would imagine that is much harder than just straight up emulation. Yes, yeah. Did you exercise? Played with my dogs. Oh. Five squats? Alright. Big t-shirts. Yes. Yes, this is one of my bigger ones. Keep doing this. Thank you. film more. And I win. You are a true king. What weird law would you establish? I'm not sure I would establish anything. I don't feel like I would actually establish anything into law. Or at least I wouldn't tell anybody. There's probably a lot of just bizarre nudity laws. All right, everyone. State of the Union. All right, no clothes. I want everyone naked. But also make a department of fire different from the fire department. I would make a department whose only job was to begin and set many fires. See. I would also create many laws that anybody with over a 10-year sentence in prison will be executed. There'll be a lot more beheadings by the state. We raid Unholy Free Holy. Why? One. Caring for the overpopulation of prison. Well, there's also the, my plan to eliminate world hunger is through, cannibalism. I've always said that. I've always been a big proponent of it. I feel I would bring back a few human sacrifices. Not even for any particular reason. Good for the soil. Well, that's another thing. Another one of my laws is people sentenced to like community service or whatever the hell. I want to implement a program in which we pick up litter from the highways and give it to the homeless. And because I don't really know how to make this not offensive in some way, I'll say, dog catchers? Let's make some of those for the homeless. Also start implementing the purge, but only for me. Dog catchers? Yes, but like for homeless people. You think we should euthanize stray dogs? Yeah, but that doesn't really have much to do with what I was saying. I was more just thinking of my brutal dictatorial utopia. I would imagine I would be very, very bad at actually handling certain aspects of governance. A nuke on every street corner. I feel like I would also start a bunch of, like, harebrained, sort of half-assed, like harebrained schemes, almost. And develop an anthrax immunity program. Dogs, the power of flight. A dog for every airplane. One second. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Yes. Talk to my dad for a second. Lovely, ultra non-repetitive music. Oh, it's that time of the night, Egyptian. Bejeweled is on. Hello there, Hack and D. How are you doing today?
Trick or treat, son of a bitch!
There we go. Planning on ending things a little earlier tonight. Dad needed to talk to me about something. Now I'm here. I'm fine, just returning from work. Alrighty. Don't leave. You motherfuckers. Know what that does? Apparently that doesn't mean anything when they leave. There we go. Hey. I don't know why I'm so gung-ho about playing this right now. Going to end things after God of War 2. Instead, we're still fucking doing this. Yep. Well, somebody's dead. Kill another one. I know, I'm not saying much right now. I'm not exactly being all that entertaining. But, I don't really care. Thank you. Oh, good. Ace. Ace. Fuck. Yeah, well, there's no you lose, it's just fucking over then. I think one of the reasons I'm so gung-ho about playing this right now is because I think we're like one or two levels away actually being finished with this. 95%. Ah, mother. Troubles and fate waves. Hey! Lighthouse of Alexandria. Oh, okay. Now I gotta build Atlantis. Fair enough. Doesn't seem all that much harder than anything else we've done in this game. This, yeah. If I missed that or what. But that is new. Game tag. Okay. Apparently there is a game tag about it. A new one. How are you feeling today? Tired, but ambitious, I guess. Feeling nice? Eh? Do you have any heart problems? No, not as far as I can tell. Family's not, don't really have a family history of heart problems. Lots of other shit, but fine on the heart stuff. As far as I can tell. What do your family have? Dementia? Some of them. Mental problems, stomach problems, shit like that. Cool, yeah. Santa Monica studio dev stated that Kratos is 7 feet 6 inches in comic books and about 6 foot 4 in the game. Well, okay. Suppose the concept of a comic book does put on 250 pounds or something. Ooh. It worked. Oh. Alright. I think that's it for tonight. I'm tired. Raid. Okay, who? Alright.
Postman drawing dicks.
Night. Ay. Okay, is it today out?
There really not a door here? IRC is baby con el raid. De dos, bienvenidos. Welcome. Thank you. Oh shit, for the raid. We have been raided. And now we're being bombed. Basement storeroom key. It was inside the wall with the strange painting. It's the key to the hospital basement storeroom. Oh, okay. Sup, how's it going? IRC his baby. Welcome to the stream. Where we're just crying on Silent Hill 2. But welcome raiders, welcome everybody. Basini Bata, que onda, or what's up? Thank you so much for stopping by. Oh god, it's still alive! Yeah, thank you. A little introduction, we play a lot of PS2 games. A lot of older games. Some older Xbox games. Ooh, dang. And Mortal Kombat. And some PC games. What part of this game is this? This is the hospital part. It's horrid. And we're playing on the hardest difficulty. Tired, but yeah? Oh, hell yeah. No, I hear that. It's Saturday. I'm actually kind of tired myself. I hope your stream went well. What were you streaming? It doesn't really tell me. I guess it doesn't tell me. Yeah, for the record, I'm on a mission to finish every PS2 game. Dang, that's a good one. I finished a lot of them in my track record. I have quite a bit of them, down to the Rule of Rose and Haunting Ground. Are you playing actual PS2? Are you emulating? Or what's the deal? I'm using all OG hardware with the disc and everything. It could be a pain in my butt, but I still do it. El RIS see his baby dice que él también juega juegos de Play 2. Dice que está en una misión para completar cada juego de PlayStation 2. I'm doing both. Some games don't emulate well. No, I believe you. I know the pain. I know exactly what you mean. Some games do not emulate well. We don't play a lot of emulator on this one unless it's like a GameCube emulator, because we mostly do PS2 games and we always use the original hardware, to the point where I did buy a super expensive game. Like I said, we have Rule of Rose, we have Haunting Ground, we have Fatal Frame. There's a tons more out there. I would go broke if I was on a mission to play every single PlayStation 2 game. I would not let my... Like, I would do some emulators, actually. But I've always been playing on the OG hardware. I just wanna... You know, we're keeping it kind of... The vibe. But that doesn't really... But that doesn't really matter. I'm overthinking